So those three pink angles are called inscribed angles of a circle. And any inscribed angle of a circle always measures half of the arc that it intercepts, as you see in the stitch video right there. So because those three pink angles all cut off the same arc of the circle, they're always guaranteed to be congruent, no matter where we put them.